Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be reviewing DC Multiverse Flash, Batman Earth 52, DC Multiverse. So yeah, so basically here's the figures. We got the name right here. We got the cards. We got the Wally West Flash. Captain Green. We got... And I forgot her name, but yeah, this is Barry Allen. Then Batman Earth 52. Then here's the other figures in the pack. This just says DC Multiverse. Nothing much in the box. So let's open this thing up, boys and girls. Yes, and here's the figures. We got the base. And now let's open these figures up. I'm so excited. We got a full out plan. And we got the DC Multiverse stands. Which it wasn't necessary to bring, and then we got the flash cards because we already got a base. Why we need a two stand? Oh no, never mind. I was confused. Never mind. All right, let's open these things. So now here's the figure out of the packaging. Now let's go look over the flash. If you like this type of camera view, comment down below. If you don't like it, please give a comment down below, or do you want me to go back to the old way? So yeah, so we got the Flash, Barry Allen. So now, if you don't know who the Flash is or his origin story, so basically, Barry Allen, the Flash, was a detective. Let's just say that. And basically, he was doing an experiment in his lab. He got struck by lightning. Let's take off the. Now let's look over his details, camera focus. So yeah, he's grinning. This is a variant. So now I'm gonna put the picture right there, the variant. This is a variant. He doesn't have a grinning face. And this is Batman Earth 52. I don't know his origin, because I don't read the comic books, I'm too lazy. LOL. Now I'm gonna open the cards in the stand. Alright, let's go over the articulation. So now we got the Flash. Pretty cool articulation, not gonna lie. Head looks up, therefore, goes down, side to side, head pivoting, and the shoulder is outward, therefore, has a butterfly joint, swivel, double joint, elbow, concept is not a ball joint, but similar. He likes to go forward, go back that much, no upper thigh cut, just a little bit. Double joint your knees, ankles move, they go up, they go up, they go down, and toe articulation. So yeah, basically it. This is a cool articulation flash, not gonna lie, this is very cool. Now let's go to his card. It's basically a shiny metallic, and he has his bio. Hold on. Let me turn off the light. Hopefully this camera focus. Alright, so here you can read it. Pause the video. Hold on. Oops. Wrong camera location. If I can, this thing can focus. Focus! Okay, hold on. Now, thanks guys for watching. Please share, subscribe.